Everybody, what's up? Today we are doing some show voice. Show voice is when you vote on the show. Comment down below. Whatever show have the best comments, that is going to be the show of the month. For 2 days. Let's see. Let's do Loud House versus DuckTales. So first we're gonna do Loud House.
Luann, you accidentally put your flyers in the trash.
No accident. I'm not entering the contest. In fact, I'm out of the comedy game.
What? Why would you give up the thing you love most?
Because I heard what you all said about me the other day.
Look, we didn't mean that stuff. We were just venting. See, you've been so in our faces lately. I'm sure it's just because you're getting ready for your show.
You don't have to make excuses, Lincoln. I get it. I'm not funny. I'm annoying. In fact, while you've got that trash bag, joke notebooks, trash.
No, Luann, you are funny.
Glasses?
We didn't mean
trash. Whoopee cushions? Trash. It's okay, Lincoln. You did me a favor. If I'm annoying to my own family, think how annoying I'd be to an audience full of strangers.
What?
Thanks for taking out the trash.
Guys, put down the pie.
Why? Is it going to explode?
No, and it never will again. Luann heard everything we said about her, and now she's giving up comedy.
Wow, then her show at the Chortle Portal is gonna be really bad.
No, she's not doing the Chortle Portal.
That was a big deal for her. She wrote about it in her diary. Probably.
We have to convince her to do the show.
We've got until tomorrow night. We can come up with something.
Already did. Guys, huddle up.
We are going to watch some DuckTales.
Cheese, your choice. choice of meat wrapped in a delicious tortilla. Delicious.
Where do we get this burrito?
Outside, where freedom is.
Burritos are outside.
We must have burritos.
Rise up against the mighty Tatra.
Seriously,
let's break into the temple.
Never should have ignored a prophecy. We crossed the Pharaoh, and now we're doomed.
Silence.
But we didn't cross the Pharaoh. It was just some lowly guard.
Beams are the technicality.
As long as you can talk, you can talk your way out. Trademark Louis Duck.
Now, this whole thing is a silly mistake.
You were stealing treasure.
I would never. I'm a new pharaoh in town. Maybe you've heard of me. Lou Rai, master of all pharaohs. Basically your boss's boss. You can just let us go before I get angry.
I'll never mind that.
Pharaoh.
They should be none of our fault, bro!
Chuck, get out of me right back! Just enough time for you to come do all my chores for me! Please, somebody do my chores!
Okay. Why the DuckTales?
Another bottom star versus all of the monsters.
I will pause the video. Please comment down below if you want to see some more of this.